You wave. Hello there.
Okay, here we are. Hopefully you're there. There he is.
Kick it off in a nice quiet one. Too hot with the mask on.
Too hot with any on.
Yeah.
Okay. We've got a competition for you in a bit. Stay tuned for that.
Oh, have we? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're giving away again. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, Deborah. How's it going? Timmins.
Oh, hi, Deb.
Oh, that's a bit cute, wasn't it? Hi, Tina. Okay, let's do you another one. Let's do something sweet, a bit Dolly Parton or something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Excellent.
Perfect.
Okay, let's do that.
You.
Oh.
You having fun.
What, you?
Good.
Them. Oh, Denise loves that song.
Bless her.
Yeah. Okay, let's do a little bit of, a bit of the Ramones.
Let's go! Hey! Ho! Let's go!
There you go. We'll rush out and buy yourself a new dishwasher now. Other white goods are available. Ooh. As in kitchen goods.
A bit of the undertones for you.
I'm not sure if it's going.
Hopefully you're still there. Now, Paul wanted to know what colour nail varnish tonight. Well, obviously, it's orange. Virgin orange. What else would it be?
Green.
Oh no, that's the lights. So, don't forget, we've got a competition. We might even do question number one after the next song. Three questions, as last week. Not the same questions, obviously. But you're going to have to work for these. So get your thinking caps on. Get your laptops open. Hopefully they're open anyway. And we'll see what we can do. We've got T-shirt. We've got mug. We've got wristband. We've got badge. It doesn't get, any better than that. Unfortunately, it doesn't get any better than that. hey ho, you know, it's worth it, isn't it?
What
just,
can you do?
Just for answering a couple of questions, well, a few questions.
Now, we're not sure if we've lost signal. So if somebody could just, on the speaky texty thing, just put, "Hello, Michael, you're handsome." That way we know you can still hear me. That'd be brilliant. If you can do that now, one person, I don't need all of you.
Yeah, it's still working.
Is it? Okay, we'll crack on. Something my laptop dropped out. That's why I was saying that. Okay, let's crack on.
Happy? What's next?
Another undertones.
Thank you.
competition. Let's start this off. Now, I was going to ask three questions. Should I do three or do two?
I don't know. Do what you want.
You should do.
Oh, did you hear that? Okay, the first question is, 2 weeks ago we did our first virtual gig. What was the seventh song we played? So the seventh song we played in our gig 2 weeks ago. Now, on the event, the video is on there. So when you finish this live video, put the other one on and you get 2 hours of Virgin Orange.
Woohoo!
Oh, that's like double bubble, that is. So the seventh song in the first virtual gig, which we did on the 5th of June. I'll repeat all these at the end, don't panic. And you win a mug, a t-shirt, a wristband, and a badge.
Woohoo!
Let's do another song. Was it yesterday or the day before? I can't remember now. Time flies.
Oh, time flies, doesn't it? Where's my donuts?
That's exactly where I was going with this.
Yeah.
Where's the donuts? And don't say they're up here holding the guitars. Oh, a little bit of the Clash for you.
Ready?
Yeah. Here we go. One, two, three, four.
I can hear you cheering all the way from here. Thank you very much. Thank you. Too much.
Okay. Next one, especially for Paul Kent.
Is it?
Yeah, of course it is. Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. And do you know what? I might even get the words right. Who knows?
Wait, no, that ain't going to happen, is it?
Who knows?
Be the first time in 2 years.
Good to go.
But no doubt Paul will be shouting at the telly the correct words.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This next song is for our very homegrown punk. This one's for Sylvie. Yeah, you asked for this earlier. I saw that come up on the feed. You know what it is. Hope you're ready to dance around your front room, Sylvie. Make sure you move the chairs out of the way. We don't want any accidents.
No, no one in that. Where there's...
No, no.
Where there's blame, there's a claim.
Yeah.
Just don't send it this way.
No.
Happy.
Yeah.
there you go, a little bit of Sheena is a punk rocker. Okay, I've got the second question for the quiz. The wonderful quiz where you can win lots of goodies for one lucky person. The next one is, 2 weeks ago we held a competition where you could win a t-shirt, a mug, a wristband and a badge. What was the initials of the winner? Again, it's very easy to look back on two weeks ago, the event, and the answers on there. Eddie's writing it down because he wasn't sure. So the first question, seventh song from the last gig. And this one is, who was the winner of the last competition? There you go, a little bit of Town Called Malice. What I forgot to say with the competition, please don't post it on the event. Send it to me in a message from the Urgent Orange page and we'll pick them up from there. Otherwise, people, mate, nick your answers. That's all I'm saying.
I wouldn't do that, would
you? In fact, what I've decided, I made a decision here. I'm only going to have those two questions tonight because I think the third one was a bit trickier. So we'll go with those two questions. Seventh song from the last gig we did. And the initials of the person that won the competition last time. Easy to find. Your chance to win yourself a whole bundle of goodies. T-shirt, mug, wristband and badge. Eddie's got the wristband. Show him the wristband. There's the wristband. Show him the badge. He's got the badge on. Yeah, there's the badge. T-shirt. I've got the T-shirt.
He's got the T-shirt.
And I've got the mug.
Mug as well. Look at that. Mug.
That's 6%.
Okay, let's do this. Is there any mods out there?
Yeah, where's Glenn? Is Glenn there tonight?
He's on, I saw him.
Ready?
You'll love that then.
There you go, especially for Glenn, that one.
He'll punch you.
He won't, he's at home polishing his scooter.
15 minutes. Might be about right. Should be about right.
Yeah, if not, somebody's lost.
I'm always popular at the end.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay, there's a little bit of scar for you.
Down in the street, he said he's up with me.
It was a bit spooky in that one.
I'm losing it.
I think you're just, I think you had somebody else's pants on with that one.
Let me have a go.
Talking of pants, coming soon, Urgent Orange pants.
Oh yeah, the Urgent Orange lingerie line will be launching soon.
It's coming soon.
Yeah.
Pants, socks,
mankinis.
But
100 people will stop watching.
If you come into gigs, we don't want you to come in your pants.
No, we want you to come in your socks.
It's going to be messy.
And for those intimate evenings, we've got Urgent Orange Gimp Mask on back order.
Okay, let's do
another one. A little bit of Lambrettas.
Ready? Yeah. This next one is called the Coronavirus Lockdown Song. It's for all those people that maybe have eaten one or too many visits to the fridge, eaten too many times whilst going to the fridge. It's for Fanny.
Thank you.
can get one more in.
Yeah, we can squeeze one more in. Might be able to get a second one in. We'll see.
We'll see.
Song. We've had a few requests for this via text and other means, so we're going to do this one for you. It's a song about unrequited love.
Are you sure about that?
It is. I read it. I looked it up the other day to find out what the song was about. It was written in the 50s, I think, and that's what it was about.
The monkey?
No.
Or a chip.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna go.
and good night. Hope you've enjoyed it. We have.
And don't forget, competition is open for 24 hours from now. So have a look on our gig from 2 weeks ago. Get those two answers, seventh song we've played, and the initials of the person that won last time. And you could be with a chance of winning a badge, a wristband, a t-shirt, and a mug. You lucky, lucky people. See you again very soon. Bye-bye.
See the red light come up there, and I was thinking, that can't be the battery.
I'm playing my heart to win. sun that makes the day, but lights the way.
Yeah, that's all, folks.